Hi, I'm Kirsty Micken from Nero Nails. I've got something really exciting to show you. I'm going to show you a really simple design using the Metallics range. First of all, with the tip, I'm going to start with a layer of the Urban Graffiti top coat. If you were doing this on an acrylic nail, you could also use Mega Gloss. If you're doing it on a natural nail, you will need to apply a base first. So you'd apply the Urban Graffiti base, and then you would apply the... Pop that in the lamp, give that a cure. So, as soon as that's cured, what you can do is pick whatever metallic colours you want, apart from the black one. We're not going to use the black one just yet. So, I have chosen these two. So, we've got the silver and the hot pink, because it's so hot. So, I've got the silver, which is 45. And this gorgeous pink, which is 23. And then we've got this sort of teal colour, which is 10. Now what I'm going to do is paint the palest colour in the middle, which is the silver. And then on the other sides, I'm going to put the other colours. And I'm going to keep brushing so they kind of merge a little bit. You don't need to create like a perfect fade or anything. So we're going to do two coats of this. And by adding that second coat, you'll get more of a fade. It will air dry. It will also dry in the lamp a lot quicker than it will just dry in the air. So I'm going to pop that into the lamp and help that to dry. We're not just going to go, because that won't help really. Now that's dry. Oh, it looks pretty gorgeous, just like it is, doesn't it? I'm going to seal this with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Cure that. I think that fade looks pretty beautiful, just like it is. But shall we make it a bit more fancy? Now, what we're going to do is use the black metallic. So we're going to do one layer of black metallic over the entire nail. And I bet you're thinking, why have you just covered up that gorgeous little fade that you've just done? Well, all shall be revealed shortly. We need to cure this now and make sure it's nice and dry. So what I've done now is I've popped some acetone into a dampened dish. And what we're going to do, I've got a 3D brush. Something that's small will be sufficient, any small brush. And then what we're going to do is rub away the black in little sections to reveal some of the colour underneath. Now you can do any kind of shape or pattern that you want to. I'm just going to do something really random, as per usual, you know, I like a bit of randomness. I don't think there's much skill needed for this, so if you struggle with any kind of sort of artwork and you think, oh, I can't do that detailed work, this is fantastic. It's so easy to do. You're just literally using the acetone as like a little rubber, rub it away. You can see that graduation underneath. You could do this with just one colour if you wanted to, but I just wanted to make it a bit more fancy. So just kind of work it till you're happy with your design. So I do keep taking the brush and cleaning it so we don't get the sort of residue of the black metallic on it. And then what we're going to do is we're going to seal this now with the Urban Graffiti top coat. There's not really anything to wait for anything to dry or anything like that. There's nothing to dry. You can go straight on with that. Pop that in the lamp. There you are. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Check out down below in the description box. All the products will be there. Don't forget to look for us on Facebook and Instagram. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.